that new guy? The one working with Scarecrow?
Nothing much. Except he looks like Batman.
You kidding?
Only thing he's missing is the cape.
Scarecrow had some sort of falling out. I think he may be breaking out the weed kit.